There you go. It looks like you started your recording, so I guess we have to hop on over and we'll start.
Okay, so this is the first episode in the Zulu series. This is what I'm missing out. I did Pangea, so there's no C. So I'm positive to be close to somebody. It's my last series, the Ottomans. I was like super far away from everybody, so I couldn't jump.
So while that's loading, here's one thing we can check, and I think the game sound goes out when we switch, I think, but let's just see here. Yeah, you can see the top bar, that it is no sound. Okay, so, and then you'll want to do this because I'm talking low, but if anybody talks louder, you'll clip it, so try, how about?
Okay, yep, we're good.
That looks good?
Yep.
Okay, there we go, and then we'll let you do that, and then we click on your game. There you go. So, why did you pick these guys?
They do a ranged attack, and then they attack. Hey, they get two attacks. Let's see what score we have. Ooh, a lot better than my other one.
Make sure you are unmuted just as you thought you were. You want to kind of keep track of that.
Warrior. already a pantheon.
Thou shalt not muzzle the ox when he treadeth out the corn. Its mineral right.
Nice. We got that advanced technology. That's really annoying. Okay. Here's a lot of water for a CIV map. This must be a ocean. What? I'm on Pangea. Why is there so much water? Humongous lake. I wonder when that, units moving through the marsh will go away. I think our next city should probably go maybe here to get all these fish. Or right here to get these resources. Another not great start, but we can definitely work with this as long as there's another ship close by. Also, I have all the victory conditions turned on, except time. Maybe I can fix that over here. Let's go find that. I also don't have Raging Barbarians turned on this time, so there won't be as much Barbarians than usual.
Even brute beasts and wandering birds do not fall into the same traps or nets twice.
Okay, so we got that one. Now the scout will go over there. And this warrior will protect our city. Let's do a second. We don't have very much gold. What am I gonna need? Let's pick up pottery. Let's go right here. Get some extra science. Then, Finn's here. You wanna see and kind of learn these things? Finn, how much do you like robin noodles? He's a nerd, everybody. Okay, this is a lot more fertile land than over here.
Everybody, case fires a turret in the comments.
Okay, I think we'll set our city right here. This is more fertile land. It's not like tundra and desert plains, but it's plains or grassland and forest. But there is some tundra over here. But at least it has a deer on it, and that makes the resource pretty good. We're about to hook up another luxury, which will fix our happiness. We don't really have a happiness problem now, but I guess it is getting pretty low. So. Especially if we want to take down other ships. But I think I'm going to wait for my infants to do that. Now I'll keep this chocolate. Oh yeah, now because we're working December,
working food tiles because you can't grow. So we are gonna go here and here. Yes. Now we're making a lot of gold and more production. See? Still not growing. Fix these truffles. Well, not really fixed, because it's never, we're not repairing it, it's just like built. Ooh, yeah. This is much better land over here than over there. But eventually I think I'm gonna get this land over there. But not right now. So no sales. We haven't explored very much though. Just our surroundings. Wrapping around right here. Dang, I'm definitely seeing another city here. I like to space out my city. Yeah, I like to play, not tall. I don't know what the other word is. Yeah, there's like tall players and then there's like short. So tall is like, you have like five big cities. But then short, I don't think that's the actual word. It's where you have like just a lot of cities. Some of them are small, but you don't have like 40 pops or anything like that. Wow. We have the most population and the most manufactured goods and GNP. Wow. I think that's gold. Gold. Yeah. So, we're looking pretty good. Our economy is very good for the engineer. No, just sneak up on them. You're wasting all your arrows. Oh my gosh! Wait, oh my god, she's
there. Shall the clay say to him that fashioneth it, what makest thou?
What makest thou?
After we build the settler, we might build the shrine, because I think I want my own religion. Maybe. Ooh, right here looks like a good city. This could also be my wonder city. There's some buildings and wonders that you need to be one tile away. Maybe it's two. So we can build wonders and ooh, there's Lindy too. There's also hopefully better. You know what? Throw circle block. Put a ward on the hill better. Barbarian? Finally, our first barbarian. I mean, not that I want to see it. Little lake. So, where are we going to start? I think right here. We only see two Greek luxury resources. That is truffles and gold. No, don't use electric. Please. For the watch. I like that. I'm pretty good, actually. Okay. We can get some promotion from this deck. This warrior will escort our settlement. Getting our religion up, and then we'll work on something else. It appears as to the start. Oh, yeah, now, just go. Crash and focus. Yeah, 4 is a pretty big city for the ancient era, so I think it's fine that we're not growing. Hmm.
happiness, yes. I probably won't kill this unless he does, like, if he does something annoying, then probably, or maybe. Six. Uh-oh. He's got barbarians. Probably know something that I don't. Just sit up here. Or here.
Reason itself.
We can build the Great Library. Good. And this seems a little early. Huh?
Oh yeah. I should probably get bronze working. Well, yeah, bronze working so then I can start building spearmen and whatever that is. So then once I unlock impies, I can upgrade them. Yeah. How much maintenance? I might put a city here just so I can take a Antwerp to get the gold up. Hey, do the video. Oh, I should. I'm gonna put a pot in here so I don't.
Are you? Are you?